Without our traditions, our lives would be as shaky as a fiddler on